to be a Republican. The Republican Party shifted to a place that didn't represent my values. So I left. I'm a Democrat because I remember what it took for my grandparents to be in this country, the belief they had that their dreams could come true. And I want to stand with all those that need the government to protect their lives and protect their livelihoods. I am pro-choice, and I will defend that with all my might. I'm a Democrat because I want to support all the workers of Los Angeles, and together we can make Los Angeles more livable.
$6 gas, food costs soaring. This is insane. And Katie Porter,
where our economy is today is quite remarkable.
Katie Porter, she's making things worse. Congressional leadership.
His Democratic rival, Stacey Abrams.
Well, I know Ms. Abrams is upset and mad.
The candidate is sparring over crime and abortion.
He has weakened gun laws and flooded our streets. He has weakened our privacy rights and women's rights. He has denied women the access to reproductive care.
Abrams came with a 25,000 votes to ban Kemp in the last election. Kemp has signed a ban on abortions after 6 weeks and repeatedly blamed Democrats for the nation's economic problems.
My desire is to continue to help them fight through 40-year high inflation and high gas prices.
Meanwhile, in the Georgia Senate race, Republican Herschel Walker is now acknowledging that he did give a $700 check to his ex-girlfriend. But Walker denies knowing that the check was used to pay for an abortion.
I have no idea what that would be for.
Justin Finch, ABC News, Washington.
Vice President Kamala Harris continues her California trip today in the San Francisco Bay Area. Now, yesterday, Harris visited the Mid-City area for a discussion on protecting reproductive rights. Congresswoman and L.A. mayoral candidate Karen Bass helped to moderate the event. The vice president urged people to support abortion rights.
The United States Supreme Court just took a constitutional right that had been recognized. We don't have a fight.
Yeah.